more time. Okay, drill. Put in the lock position. Now it's locked. If you want to take drill out and change to another one, pull back the chuck, take it out, take another drill, look for a position, put the drill inside, and that's it. One more time. Pull back, take it out. It's very easy. Not like this, so you don't pull it back because it won't fit. You need to make this lock sound. Now it's locked.